मैं भारत और तुम भारती। ये भारती।
Could we all take a seat, please? Could we all take a seat?
भारत और तुम भारती। ये भारती।
Thank you so much for joining us on stage. I have to start with the captain of the ship first. You look rather nervous. The man whose name is all over. This is a brilliant first for you. You all obviously are aware. Ali Bhai Zafar has composed it, given the lyrics himself. You haven't sung it. I don't know why you chose not to sing it. So I have to ask you that. But are you nervous at all?
I think a little bit, which is, I think, before every film. You get a little anxious. I won't say it's nervousness. But yeah, I think we are very happy the way it's turned out. And we hope everyone will like it.
But it's big, bigger, biggest for you. It looks ginormous. Everything looks so massive. You know, and you make massive films with Salman sir, but this one really looks big. So when you're making the canvas as a director, is it over? I mean, can you get over order at times thinking that, oh my God, there's so much to cover?
Well, you know, it's actually an official adaptation of a Korean film called Ode to My Father. Salman sir actually gave me that film to watch. The first thing that strikes you when you watch that film is it's a very beautiful emotional story, but it spans over 70 years. So when we were adapting it and rewriting it for the Indian context, the biggest challenge was that will we meet the scale of the film? Can we show the history of 70 years of this nation along with the character of Bharat? So automatically, you know, it started there, and that's where, you know, the kind of support production gave us, from Atul Bhai to Bhushan sir, everyone. It's a shark. I would say it's a whale that we are riding on.
But it's a big thumbs up. It's looking fantastic. The support that you've given, sir, it's looking fantastic. From the first trailer, people's jaws have dropped. The songs have done really well. But when you're standing over there, are you biting your nails and saying, sab time pe khatam karna, please. Don't go over the budget at all. I know the budget is enormous, but still.
I guess when you're doing a film with Salman Bhai, everything is big.
Yeah.
It's a big opportunity. There are big expectations. And there are big responsibilities. So, after Bodyguard, we were looking for something to do that matched that, and everything was going to be big about it. And like he said, then when we found Ode to My Father, we felt this was the right vehicle to be trying out all that.
Bhushan sir, lots and lots and lots of films coming up in the next 6-7 months. You've been a very, very busy gentleman. I have to mention this to you all. He's listening to songs standing outside also. You know, he's finishing work right there also. You're constantly on the job, but the songs are done really well, you know, and social media is a great way to figure out, even though it's Katrina and Salman, yes, you know that it's going to be a wave, but still they're done really well, so it must make you very happy and proud.
You're very happy, but Salman bhai was not happy with the promotion. So, bhai, main unko bata raha hu ki it is growing very well, bhai. Har jagah pe number one ho gaya gana. Aur ye to bahut hi bada hoega, ye gana, Zinda.
Zinda wala.
Ji.
Very special zinda wala wo to tumhare paas hai hi nahi wo to yashraj ke paas
hai. There's so much in this film, Katrina. You're looking fabulous, you're looking lovely. I have to say, when this is like so many different avatars that you're living in this film as well, so this is also a great like opportunity for you also. You're showing so many sides of you. You must be really happy when you jumped in. You're jumping in a little later, as is well documented, but I mean, kudos to you, picked up the gauntlet and you just carried forward amazingly well.
Yeah, I think for me it was, honestly, I feel it's once in a lifetime character. And it's a character which the minute I read, I fell in love with completely. And I was just so extremely excited, and I was very happy to be given this opportunity, or to get an opportunity like this to enact this character. And honestly, every day on this film has just been so fulfilling as an actor. I think it's definitely my most incredible experience working with Ali. We've done three
films.
Thank
you, Priyanka.
We've done three films together, but I can honestly say that this film has been the best experience so far. And I think we're just all super, super excited now for everyone to see the film.
You know, before I come to Salman sir, there's one comment that came from the fans. Why don't you like or comment Salman sir's pictures on Instagram? Oh. Apparently, this has come across.
What?
Do you like? So, do you not like and, I mean, I wasn't aware of this, but do you not like and comment on Salman sir's pictures?
You know, it's not intentional, but now that you say it, I'm thinking about it, and yeah, I think you need
like that. You're commenting on everything.
I think I think you need to maybe up your Insta game.
Huh?
I think you need to up your Insta game.
I get into trouble when I up my Insta game.
Okay, so basically, we're going to see a few more likes and comments coming across.
Right. I'm going to be more attentive to this, for sure.
She's not like appreciating, not liking any of my pictures. Jo bhi hai,
apparently, sir. Apparently. I wasn't aware of this. Apparently, this is what the fans are saying.
Whose pictures is she liking?
Oh, I haven't really checked that out. But, you know, amazing to see you in so many avatars. I mean, lots of fanboy moments happening for the world. You know, daadi mein dekh rahe Salman sir ko, alag-alag avatar mein, you know. This was a really big thing for you to also carry on. As an actor also, I think it must have challenged you the most. I mean, would I be wrong in saying challenged you the most in the longest time?
Even more than Sultan. Because my dear friend here, our director, Ali, I don't think he's ever been to the gym ever. Yeah. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is, come you. I'm waiting. Ah, cholo, chicken here behind. So, it was even more difficult than Sultan.
Yeah.
Difficult is the word, because in Sultan we had to do this, putting on weight, losing weight, putting on weight, losing weight, and shooting, gym, shooting, gym, shooting, gym. out here also it was pretty much the same, because to look younger you need to lose those many kilos. And because we produced the film ourselves, so we could not like complete that portion first.
Yeah.
So we had that portion, then we did that portion and that portion, because the set was the same. Let's go bar bar, we couldn't have, you know, dragged it on for long. So then losing weight there, then putting on weight there. So it was very hectic this time as well.
Oh, it looks like it, but like I said, kudos to the whole team. It looks fantastic. I'm going to throw it out open to the audience and my entire media friends. I know they want to ask a lot of questions. On the left here, can we have the mics? Actually, we're close enough. If you want, you can stand and ask. I mean, if you want to, yeah. Yeah?
अपनी तारीफ सुनो उसी वक्त एंट्री मारो वापस से she was just saying that you were beautiful in Etia.
Oh, thank you.
On the left there.
Not
yeah.
there.
Can I while we continue, or do you want to let me just, because then nobody else will pick up the question. Can we just is there a mic?
तो सवाल तो पूछा नहीं, कॉम्प्लीमेंट दिया, सवाल पूछा नहीं.
No, no, we're good. Thanks. Yeah.
Check. Thank you so much. My question to you is कि क्योंकि आपने इतने सारे किरदार निभाए हैं 70 years का, कौन सा एक ऐसा किरदार है जो आपके दिल के बहुत नज़दीक था और किसको निभाने में थोड़ा ज़्यादा चैलेंज आपने फेस किया?
देखो ये जो किरदार है ये मेरे एज के आसपास है तो इसमें कोई दिक्कत नहीं हुई. ये जो किरदार है मैं काफ़ी अर्से पहले इसको भूल गया था, तो इसको वापस एक रिसर्च करना पड़ा मेरी खुद की ज़िंदगी में जाके पुरानी पिक्चर देख कर, और फिर धुंधला धुंधला सा मुझे कुछ याद आ रहा था अपना बचपना, तो उसमें मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा तकलीफ हुई है. उसका चाल, यू नो द वे, द वॉक, द स्वैग, द एनर्जी, वो सब 20 साल पहले से का था, वो वापस से लेके आना पड़ा.
सलमान
और ऐसा भी लगना चाहिए कि वो आउटडेटेड नहीं लगे.
मेरा सवाल अतुल जी और भूषण जी दोनों से है.
स्ट्रेट ऑन द लेफ्ट अगेन एंड वी विल गो स्लो विद द क्वेश्चन. एक पूरा कंप्लीट करना तो आंसर इज मच इजीियर देन, है ना? प्लीज गो अहेड.
ईद का मौका हो और सलमान जी हो तो कंटेंट मायने नहीं रखता है, लेकिन जिस तरह से हमने ट्रेलर देखा इसमें कंटेंट भी बहुत दमदार है, लेकिन काफी लंबी जर्नी है. तो क्या एक क्रिएटिव पर्सन होने के नाते
नहीं, दो घंटे तीस मिनट
जी जी, लेकिन 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 फिल्म
फिल्म
की जो,
फिल्म फिल्म में लंबा है 70 साल की जर्नी, यहाँ पे सिर्फ 2 घंटे 30 मिनट.
तो क्या आपको ऐसा लगता है कि ये सोने में सुहागा का काम करेगी?
ईद तो और उम्मीद कर रहे हैं, हम तो यही उम्मीद कर रहे हैं. भारत तो हार नहीं सकता कभी भी.
नहीं नहीं नहीं, मैं कंटेंट के वे में बोल रही हूँ कि कंटेंट भी आपको लगता है, आप लोगों ने जरूर फिल्म देखी होगी. तो मैं भूषण जी और आपसे दोनों से पूछना चाहती हूँ.
जी, हम दोनों का वही सेम आंसर होगा कि कंटेंट इसका बहुत बहुत अच्छा है. जब हमने पहली बार फिल्म देखी थी जो कोरियन फिल्म थी, उसी इट वॉज अ सब टाइटल के साथ देखी थी, और उसमें ही इतना इमोशन और मीन्स इमोशन आ रहा था कि फिल्म हमने उसी टाइम बोला कि नहीं हमें करनी चाहिए.
ये दोनों गलत जा रहे हैं. एक इमोशन भरी पिक्चर आई थी ईद पर तो इसमें बहुत ज्यादा एंटरटेनमेंट है, उसे मद्देनजर रखकर हमने बहुत ज्यादा एंटरटेनमेंट डाला है. इमोशन कम है लेकिन प्लॉट बड़ा स्ट्रांग है. प्लॉट बड़ा स्ट्रांग है, सो दिस फुल ऑन इंटरनेट. आपने देखा ही है इसके ट्रेलर और प्रोमोज और गानों के अंदर के इट्स अ फुल ऑन एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म.
अतुल जी, दोबारा आपको पर्दे पे हम कब देखेंगे?
आपकी ख्वाहिश है ऐसी? जरूर कोशिश करेंगे.
घर चले जाओ, आप देख लोगे उनको पर्दे.
सलमान टुवर्ड्स कटरीना.
पर्दे पे देखना है, पर्दे में देखना है, आप वो डिसाइड करो.
और दिस जेंटलमैन
सर, योर सेंटर.
अगर वीरा ने आपको अलाउ कर दिया तो.
सलमान सर, योर सेंटर. राहुल हियर फ्रॉम द फिल्मी चर्चा सेंटर. सर, सर भारत शब्द नाम सुनते ही सबसे पहले अगर जहन में कुछ आता है तो हमारा देश आता है. सर, आपके लिए गौरव की बात है सर कि आपके फिल्म का नाम भी भारत है और आपके किरदार का भी. देखा जाए तो एक साथ तीन तीन भारत की जिम्मेदारी आपके कंधों पर है, किरदार का, फिल्म का, देश का.
तो सर तीनों को किस तरह से आप एक दूसरे से जोड़ते हैं और कद्र और इज्जत कायम रखने के लिए क्या क्या तैयारी हुई है सर?
बड़ा ये अच्छा सवाल पूछा आपने।
दोबारा पूछूं सर?
नहीं नहीं, अगर अगर आपने वो सवाल दोबारा पूछा तो जवाब भी उसी सवाल में है। जो आपका सवाल था वही जवाब भी था। तो बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सवाल पूछने का और जवाब देने का।
सर कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे बोलिए।
हाँ, मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगा कि पिक्चर का नाम भारत है, मेरे किरदार का नाम भी भारत है, मेरा कैरेक्टर नाम भारत है और हमारे देश का भी नाम भारत ही है।
कटरीना ऑन योर लेफ्ट,
आप भारती हैं।
सर दूसरा सवाल ये था, फिल्म में एक डायलॉग है आपका सर कि जितने सफेद बाल मेरे सर पे और दाढ़ी पे उससे ज्यादा रंगीन मेरी जिंदगी रही है सर। सहमत है सर? क्योंकि ट्रेलर में कुछ झलक दिखा भी है और फिल्म में भी इंतजार कर रहे हैं देखने का। तो सर फिल्म में जितनी रंगीन आपकी जिंदगी दिखाई गई है, रियल लाइफ में उससे कितना ज्यादा है या कम है सर?
बहुत ज्यादा, बहुत ज्यादा।
कटरीना
सलमान टू ऑन योर राइट,
ऑन योर लेफ्ट
सलमान,
on your left.
Yeah, yeah, one second. We'll address the question to Katrina. Where is that?
Okay, yeah. Yeah. Katrina, hi. This is Simran Singh here. So first of all, congratulations to you and the team for the fantastic trailer. So mera aapse sawal ye hai ki humne jab trailer dekha tha, we loved your camaraderie and chemistry with Bhaijaan. And now when we see this song, it's like ki you have a supportive role. Apart from that, it's a meaty role. It's a supportive role also. So you only share some light about your character and what you have brought in the matter of interpretation. Regarding the character.
Baji, इनके लिए भाईजान नहीं है।
हाँ जी, हाँ जी। हमारे लिए।
I think you rightly said. I think what you said is.
क्या बोलो साहब, भाईजान भी बुला सकते।
I think what you said is exactly the way it is in the film. That's why, as I said earlier, for me, I really, really count this among one of my best, if not my best characters that I've gotten a chance to play so far. It's exactly as you said, she's a support for Bharat's character throughout the film. So her journey also continues on with him in the film. So there was a lot of work. I won't go into too much detail now because I think there's some surprises we want to save for the film. But there's a huge amount of work which has gone into every era in the film, each time, each year, as you're showing, you know, the years go ahead, to get that look right, to get the essence of that time right, and just really to make the character as believable as possible, which I think we spared no effort and we left no stone unturned to try and do the best that we could.
Salman, towards your left. Hi.
In one word, basically, I'm saying that this film will get a national award. Seriously, without jokes, dekh lena aap. Because she's so good in the film, she's worked so hard in the film ke ye to nischit hai, tay hai ke agar milega to national award to inhi ko milega.